Hello everyone, I'm a simple gamer, and welcome back to some more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. This time we have Oasis Frogs. Chivalry. Some of my guys are on dispatch missions. Oh, there's only three. I guess they like frogs. I guess I'll let them come to me. I can't use shell. I still have protect. EXP. Okay. Just healing. Who needs healing? No one. So I'll just protect again. Thank you. I really should be attacking with my main guys. But I think this is enough EXP. More EXP for my guys. That's a lot of damage. Good thing it missed. She's dodging a lot. Even a level, unfortunately. One HP. Thank you. useless units right now. Rank 4, nope. This one. I think that's the swords I have for soldier. Never mind. I'm gonna change Marche's class soon. Of course he runs away. I should be fine. I think I should take care of the white mage first. Level 3. Wax my guy. Only 9 damage. Level 5. This is forbidden. Good, they both missed. Oh, the blood sword heals my guy. I think it's almost Mont Blanc's turn, so I should leave a spot open. Hopefully that's fine. Damage. Judge is kind of slow. Yellow card. So really does not do a lot of damage. Good thing is that you get EXP for that. No. Much better. Wait, I think that's wind. I guess I'll wait then. 4 damage. Go right behind him. Slowly chipping him down. Y'all hating on him. That didn't really do much. Nice. Wasn't expecting that to hit. It's only level 5 though. We'll see if this finishes him. Yep. And that's it. I think there will be a lot more clans and challenges. Oh, a defender. Sure. If you want to join. Okay, that's 2 missions. So I guess I'll call it here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.